you to have a look at this picture here. Yeah? So, for the first question, I want you to point to the person who is taking a photo of his son.
This person.
And who is this person?
It's Grandpa Stark.
Grandpa Stark. Okay, good. Now this person is painting a picture of her granddaughter. Who is this person?
This is Grandma Stark.
Grandma Stark. Okay. And can you tell me who is playing a game with her aunt?
Stella is playing a game with her aunt.
Good. Last one. This man is smiling and standing in front of his car. Who is he?
Is his Uncle Fred.
Is he Uncle Fred?
No, is his dad,
Mr. Stark. Dad? Yeah? Okay, good. So now I'm going to ask you a quick question about your family. Okay? So in your family, can you tell me who does the housework and what housework do they do?
My mom does the housework and she cleans the house. Clean the dishes, dry the dishes.
Okay, good. So she does lots of cleaning. And she does cooking too. Okay, very good. Okay, and finally, I want you to tell me about your family and tell me everything that you know about your family as clearly and as loud as possible. Okay.
My family has 4 people. My dad, my mom, my brother and me. I am the youngest child in my family. My dad is 47 years old. He's a businessman. He is working very hard. And now he is in Russia.
Okay.
My mom is 40 years old. She is a businesswoman. She is working very hard too, and she is very pretty. My brother is 17 years old. She is a student of Singapore University School. He is good at dancing and drawing.
Drawing.
Yes. And
that's it?
Yeah.
Yes? Okay. Well done. Finished then, yeah?
Okay.
Thank you. Well